Hey everybody, it is farm show season again, and right now we are in Woodstock, Ontario, Canada at the Canadian Outdoor Farm Show. So let's take a look at our booth and talk to some of our staff and see what we got going on here.
Hi guys, I'm Curtis Pitcher here at Canada's Outdoor Farm Show, the largest in Eastern Canada. We're here at our booth. We've been at for 2 years now. Got 9 tractors on site, 22 up to 73 horsepower. Come on in, get some free giveaways. We've got swag, including some neat little crescent wrench keychains. Got some pens, all the literature and information you need to know. The show has been running here for 2 years, since shutting down for a couple years during COVID. And it's getting bigger and better than ever. About 45,000 people should be attending. So the rain stopped. We had a bit of a cloudy day to start with and some rain, but I think we're gonna have some nice temperatures here going forward. So if you got any questions, we got lots of qualified representatives here. We even have a friend down from Texas that came up to see us here. And we got dealers within the area here able to help you with anything you need for your tractor.